Hi, I'm Tom Preet with this December 11th update on the pitch for my story at spot.us about Muni's express bus service. You can find out more information about this story and about spot.us and how crowdfunded journalism works at www.spot.us/pitches/39. Funding for Muni is very much up in the air, which makes this story kind of a moving target. But the express service is a core service of Muni, and I think there's still a lot of relevance to how Muni handles its express bus service during times of fiscal difficulty. I'm very pleased to report that funding is going very well for this pitch. There's just $60 to go toward our funding goal. And I'm also very pleased to report that thanks to the creativity of Spot.us founder David Cohn, you can acquire a free Muni-inspired t-shirt for sponsoring this story at a level of $20 or more. You can visit www.spot.us/pitches/39 for more information. I'm also pleased to report that San Francisco blog SFist picked up a little bit on this story the other day and acquired quite a bit of commentary from readers. So SFS, thank you very much. It's very much appreciated. And I'd also like to thank the people who've already signed on to support this story. Everybody from original donor Jeremy Toman to the latest sponsor, Andrew Hyde. Please visit the spot.us site for more information about the story and how you can help fund real local journalism at www.spot.us/pitches/39. Thanks very much.